When we are talking about fire,
I have said
this several times. You cannot see God because God is spirit.
And
you cannot see spirit. Jesus said it. In John chapter 4, verse 24,
the
Bible says, spirit is the Lord. Those that worship, worship in the spirit and in the truth. You cannot see spirit. It's invisible.
O je un ti ko se ri.
The only way to see God.
Ona kan te fi le ri Olorun.
The only way to acknowledge God.
Ona te fi le do Olorun mo.
Is fire.
Ona ni nipa ina.
This is the reason why.
Idi ni yi.
When Jesus was about to leave this earth.
Nigba ti Jesus fe kuro ni aye yi.
He called his disciples.
Ati awon meyin re.
He gave them Holy Spirit.
O fun won ni emi mimo.
In John chapter 20 verse 32.
Ninu wejo ona ori ogbon ese keji le lo.
Bible say.
Bibeli wi
Jesus.
Jesus.
Brought unto them.
O mi si won.
I say.
O ti so ipe.
Receive Holy Spirit.
Epe mi mimo.
And the Bible say. When they receive Holy Spirit, Jesus said,
Jesus,
go to the upper room. Go to Jerusalem. Go to the upper room. Go and stay there. Wait for the encounter of fire. Jesus knew the Holy Spirit they
received
is unseen. Is unseen. They cannot see
it.
It's invisible. So Jesus knew. Receiving Holy Spirit is not enough to them. Receiving Holy Spirit may not give them boldness. Receiving Holy Spirit may not give them strong boldness. For our words,
our
upper room, you need an encounter. You need to see. When you see, it will give you a strong power. When you see, you will have confidence. When you see, you will have
humble.
Jesus said to them, go to Jerusalem. Go and wait there until you are empowered with this fire. And the Bible says they went to the Jerusalem and they waited there until the day of Pentecost. The Bible says the heart of apostles chapter 2 verse 3. The Bible says the fire appeared to them like a clothing tongue of fire and it sat in each of them. Immediately that the fire sat on each of them. Bible says they received boldness. Their mouth full of fire. They can prophesy. They can decree. When they see, when they saw fire appear to them, when they saw fire sat on each of them, they have boldness. They are loaded with power. They have boldness. They can prophesy. They have boldness. Because this is what they see. So they have the strong boldness to decree. Because they see.
There's
somebody who has fire.
Somebody